You're kidding. You're kidding. You're kidding. He's kidding. Thank you. Oh, boy.
You've been living on beef jerky for the last 3 days. Doesn't take a genius to figure out what's going on here.
Yeah, she's obviously iron deficient.
Joey, Rebecca is pregnant.
Pregnant?
Pregnant? Nobody is saying a word about me being pregnant.
You know, eventually he will find out.
You're right, Danny. I'll just look him straight in the eye and say, Jess, you want to play picture charade?
I wonder if Mickey told Uncle Jesse about the baby yet.
I don't think so. We haven't heard him scream.
Speaking of grips, you boys better get one.
I mean, think about it. I mean, we're both young. We have nothing tying us down, no responsibilities. It's party time.
You didn't tell him about the baby yet?
Well, I started to, but he was so excited about going on tour and not having any responsibilities that I chickened out.
You still love me when I look like this?
Of course. It'll be great, too, because I'll have a place to set my popcorn when we watch TV.
You'll be sorry when I'm gone, Mr. T.
How would I know? You never leave.
All right, Glenn, I'll just straighten up your tie, and here, let me adjust your sombrero.
Boy, can we keep this